Alright, hello guys, I got tips and advice here, and my tips are, I think it's three tips that I have, yes, three. First tip is to choose one character and keep using him over and over again, and you will get better. And they use his ability, even if nobody is attacking you, use his ability. I like Wraith, and Bloodhound. I like their abilities. Offensive, and that you could get out of sticky situations. And what else? Next tip, right? Next tip is to change your field of view, because your field of view right now is in the 70s, 72, 69. I don't think it's 69, but 70. And go to hold down option on PS4, which is what I'm on. Add me if you want to. Hold down options. Go to settings, go to press settings, then go to video and press field of view and then put it to 110. That is what I like. Yep, you saw how it was very low in the beginning, and you could feel different. The win I just got before this was in field of view 110. Everything is way bigger. I have my normal settings. I have changed my settings from default to bumper jumper. I don't like to jump with X, so, and there's no jumping with R3, which is what I normally do. And alright, good luck, get a win.